The tipping point for me was when Reuel Jeffs died. 56 of his 65 wives were between the age of 17 and 34, and Warren Jeffs was forcing us to be remarried. Warren came down very hard on me and said, "I will break you. You will be married in 1 week." And I begged him not to, and he said, "You know this is what God wants." And even at the time that I left his office that night, leaving was not an option. I wrestled with that for 2 days, wondering, what am I going to do? And finally it hit me, this aha moment that I could leave. And I tried to make different plans in the most amazing chain of events. I was able to get in touch with my brother who was living on the coast of Oregon. But for me to get out, I couldn't tell anybody goodbye. I left a note on my bed. I was able to get past security guards, security cameras, climb over a fence in the middle of the night. And a friend drove me up to where my brother was living in Oregon. And it was terrifying to walk away from every single thing that I had ever known into a world that I was trained to believe that if it wasn't if, it was when they would hurt me. It was up to that point in time one of the most terrifying things I had ever faced or done.